Sol.
Samuel.
Ere I die, it hath been given to me to anoint one king who shall be chosen from Bethlehem. And the Spirit of the Lord shall be upon him from that day forward.
Who is that man?
I have not come to thee with prophecies, but to bid thee farewell. The Lord hath departed from thee.
And the Lord said unto Samuel, Fill thine horn with oil and go. I will send thee to Jesse the Bethlehemite, for I have provided me a king among his sons to save Israel out of the hand of the Philistines.
David, son of Jesse, the Lord hath appointed thee to be prince over his inheritance. Thou hast great confusion in thy heart, David, but thou must have no fear.
There goes out a champion from their camp named Goliath, whose height is 6 cubits and a span.
Israel!